My name's Liam, and I'm from Western Australia. I'm thrilled to have the opportunity to come to this beautiful city, Xiamen. It was great to meet so many new Chinese friends, explore the city together, and share some fantastic food, including trying some local Minnan specialties like Hai Li Jian, Tu Sun Dong, and Tong An Feng Rou. One dish that was both super delicious and truly representative of the cuisine of this city was Jiang Mu Ya, or ginger duck. I was really curious about the dish, so we decided to investigate further the next day.
We arrived at this restaurant yesterday. The owner is preparing today's dishes. The owner let us try to make jiang mu ya. We followed him to put the cleaned up duck in a glass jiang pian pot. Then we went to the pot, added the jiang yu. Chu. Mai ya tang. Hei ma yu. Jiang yu. Hai you bai jiu. 耐高温的陶瓷锅将在小火上慢炖两个小时。一个小时后，我们需要打开锅盖，将锅中的鸭子翻面，同时翻炒一下底部的姜片。然后将鸭肉剪成块状，就可以上桌了。
But for me, this was about more than just learning a recipe. My great-grandfather emigrated from Xiamen a long time ago, so this was partly a journey of reconnecting with my own cultural roots through food. Food like this ginger duck, which has been passed down for generations, connects people across time and space. It's a platform for people to put aside their differences, learn from each other, and make the world a better place. I have no doubt that the friends I've made over ginger duck will last a lifetime.